up, family, squad, gang, whatever you guys want to be called for today? It is your girl Chrissy Angel back at it again with another video, and I'm so happy to be giving you guys all of this lovely content. Okay, so guys, as you can see based on my title, today I will be doing an unboxing video. These are just a couple of things that I ordered off of Amazon. Recently, I got a little nice gift card, so I was like, you know what? Let me just get a couple of things, and I'm actually going out on Friday, so I kind of needed me a little outfit. So I'll just be opening everything that I ordered for myself today, and I just wanted to share with you guys what I got, okay? So if you like me, which I'm hoping that you guys do, make sure that you subscribe down below, because you don't want to be anywhere but here, okay? So give this video a thumbs up, like, comment anything that you like. Like I said, guys, it's not much, but it's something that I did for myself. So make sure you comment down below if you like anything. Comment down below if you guys recently got anything for yourselves, because we need to spoil ourselves, okay? I'm pretty sure we all working hard, giving our money out to everybody else. We need to do for ourselves. Come on now. But anywho, not going to keep you guys for too long. We're going to get right into this video, okay? So here is what the bag looks like. I know I said unboxing, but it actually came in this bag, so whatever. But I'll be opening the bag with you guys. I hope that you guys like my outfit, because when I picked it out, I was like, oh. I'm just hoping that it fits, because you know sometimes you order offline and what you order doesn't fit. But first things first, let me show you guys this beautiful case that I bought for myself. So as you guys know, I have the iPhone 11 now. For those of you who are just now subscribing to me, go check out my unboxing my iPhone 11 video. That link will be in the description box right there down below. And so I just got this phone. Come on, it's not even opening. I just got this phone. So for those of you who know me, you know, like, I love cases. Cases are everything to me. Like, it's like me wearing jewelry. Like, granted, y'all don't see me wearing earrings a lot, but like, my bracelet never comes off. My Alex and Ani bracelets, I don't sleep with them on, but I love jewelry. So my phone needs to be having jewelry too. Like, so I got this little case. This is so cute. It says Daisy Duck on it. She's blowing us a kiss. I can't wait to change and put this case on. I'm using my phone right now, as you guys know. But I can't wait to put this on my phone. Look, guys. I love this case so much already. Next, I'm going to save this for last. But also, guys, if you know me, you know, I've said this before, I love socks, okay? Like, socks is really my life. Besides phone cases, besides tattoos, besides lip gloss, and besides getting my, like, besides all of that, I love socks. So I ordered, something dropped. Oh well, I ordered me some socks, guys, and you know I can't wear plain socks. I don't do the whole white sock thing. Like, no, that's corny. So I got me, let me show you one by one. So it's a pack of six, and the first one is a Tootsie Roll. If y'all know what a Tootsie Roll is, I'm sorry. The second one is, what is this? Oh, Fluffy Stuff cotton candy. The next one is Blow Pops, some little lollipops that we used to eat, or still eat for whoever still eats them. I do sometimes. Dots, the candy, which is so nasty to me. Sorry if y'all like them, but they taste funny to me. Let me see, another one, Blow Pops, but this is specifically the cherry flavor. And last but not least, Junior Mints. I think I've only had this one time, but yeah. So those are my socks, guys. The Junior Mints. We got Blow Pop, the cherry flavor. We got the Dots. Another Blow Pop. Cotton Candy. And Tootsie Roll. I saw this and I was like, yeah, I definitely have to get this. It was between this and Disney, but Disney Women. So I was like, you know what? I get paid soon. So let me get this now and then I'll get the Disney Women later on. I want to see what it's hitting for. And last but not least, guys, I told y'all I'm not keeping y'all for too long. Last but not least, so I'm going out on Friday. And the place that I'm going to, I've never been to a place like that, right? So I'm kind of nervous, but I'm excited because I'm going out and I can't wait to have fun. But I got me, see, it's going to look a little funny because it's on camera. But let me just show you. I got me like a little romper. It's all black. But I got me a romper. And it's supposed to, you know, fit nice. It's hard for you guys to see right now, but if you add me on social media, you guys will definitely see because I will be posting pictures and videos. So go down below and definitely follow me on Instagram, follow me on Snapchat, add me or follow me on Twitter. I will be posting. But so here's the outfit. Like I said, guys, you won't get the full effect right now because it's not on me and it looks a little funny. But yeah, so this is everything that I ordered for today. I'm so excited because I was so scared that this wouldn't come in time because today's Wednesday and we're going out on Friday and I don't have Amazon Prime. So when I bought it, I was like, it better come at least by Wednesday. And it did. It came today, which is perfect because today's a recording day. So, yeah, guys, that's all I have for you guys today. I hope that you like everything that I have. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Let me know if you guys are deciding to spoil yourselves because you deserve it. Make sure you go down below and subscribe to my channel. Like this video. Comment everything that you like. Comment what you don't like. Comment if you want to see me in it. Make sure you guys go and follow me on my social medias, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Chrissy Angel is out.